He read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six.
Studios, where we will be bringing you live action shortly. I am joined by our experts who are all really excited.
Yeah. We have both the captains in the center of the action.
Tails is the call, and tails it is. It's a good toss to win. We really need to make most of the conditions now. A lovely day to play cricket, and here we have the two umpires walking in with a brand new ball. In comes the fielding side. They look charged up and ready to go. Here come the openers, greeted with a loud cheer from the crowd.
Pace bowler into the tank.
Getting into position to face the first ball of the innings. What a start! Unbelievable! Wicket off the first ball.
Has to walk back to the pavilion.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
To walk back to the pavilion. That was good bowling and a sharp catch. To the gap for four. Loud appeal, and that's out.
Close. It's a huge appeal. That is a very good shout, and they're going to review it.
No ball. Fair delivery. No problem. Impact in line. Pitching in line.
Thank you.
You can stay with your decision. You'll be on screen now.
Has to walk back to the pavilion. What a great ball. Look at that. Ball crashing into the stumps. Has to walk back to the pavilion. Ball that was. He couldn't believe his luck. Excellent delivery, first down. Green. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Hit straight to him. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. What a ball! That is an absolute ripper. He has produced a feature for delivery. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. What a ball! That is an absolute. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up. All the way. Careful off the line, he bowls to the screen. That's got to be out and given. And he helps himself to a six. That's gone high in the air. And that's gonna clear the boundary for six. He has hammered that. And that sails into the crowd for a six. Can he do it again? Inside edge and ball. Great bowling. He is taking a long walk towards. Umpires lead the fielding team. Keeping wickets in hand would be vital. The game is set up well. Let's go ahead and catch the line action. Pace bowler into the tank. Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings. Oh, lovely shot. That is a beauty. That will be four. Shot and it flies to the boundary for four. Bang into the gap for four. That is a beautiful shot. It's a strong area. That's gone high in the air. And that's got to clear the boundary for six. What good batting that is. Excellent shot making.
another field change.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Outstanding shot. It's a bigger boundary there. That's four. Didn't time that well, but definitely will be pleased with the result. He has hammered that. And that sails into the crowd for a six. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Glorious. Absolutely glorious shot. And it runs away for four.
Is a very good shot, excellent placement and timing.
Bang! Into the gap for four. They are batting well together, and that is a great partnership for the. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands.
Looks even better in the replay.
Great shot. He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd. The ball had up to the boundary, see you later, written all over it. Things are really heating up and he's getting up the border, letting him know exactly where he's going to put the next one.
That was pretty ordinary delivery, got what it deserved.
He read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six.
Outstanding shot. It's a bigger boundary there.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six.